I'm Leslie Kurtz at College Station Middle School, and today we are teaching the kids how to scuba dive, just kind of to conclude our section of the respiratory system. So the kids are having a good time, and they've learned a lot. We had the local scuba diving company, Paradise Scuba, come in and teach the kids a little bit about scuba diving and kind of what happens to the lungs. We took some basketball notes, watched a video, so did a lab. So we did several different things that kind of led up to this activity. This is only our second year to be doing the scuba diving, but it's been a learning experience, but a lot of fun.
Scuba diving a lot.
Hi, I'm Miss Stapleton, and I am Miss Kurtz's student teacher this semester. And it was my first day scuba diving, and we learned about the respiratory system and how when you breathe in, your rib cage and your lungs go out, and your diaphragm goes down. And when you breathe out, your diaphragm relaxes and your lungs go back down. And so this is more of a visual for the students just to feel their diaphragm and to feel their lungs go in and out.
I'm Laura Parrott. I'm Spencer's mother, and Leslie Kurtz is his science teacher, and I'm really grateful they have this opportunity to learn about the respiratory system firsthand, and I'm grateful for the scuba divers that are here to help them out. I think it's a fabulous experience, and they're really lucky to be doing that.
I'm Travis Mason. I'm the manager and instructor of Paradise Scuba. We've been doing this, this is our second year doing this Discover Scuba event for the 7th grade. It was a huge success last year, so decided to do it again this year. We have myself, two dive masters in the water with me. We have two lifeguards in the water, outside the water, watching everything. And we have faculty in the water with us. We're trying this for the first time as well. So we've got lots of safety precautions all over, so it's a very safe way for the kids to try scuba diving for the first time. And I just really hope that the citizens of College Station appreciate that they have a pretty special faculty in their school district that would arrange something of this magnitude for this many kids, and it's this complicated, but it's been a great success.
Well, some College Station Middle School students dove into their lesson at school today.
I didn't get to do this in middle school.
Pretty neat.
Nearly 100 students and teacher Leslie Kurtz's 7th grade science class learned about scuba diving as part of a class project on the respiratory system. Now, some local diving experts taught them about breathing underwater in this hands-on exercise.
We've had the local scuba diving company come in and show us a video and talk to us about the lungs and kind of what happens when you go underwater. We watched a video, we've had notes, we've had a lab, and so now we're just kind of ending the activity with scuba diving to see how it feels to breathe underwater and talk a little bit about the lungs and what happens to them.
That's College Station Middle School. The remaining 7th graders will be hitting the pool for some scuba diving Thursday and Friday. Pretty cool.